Oh boy.
Keep it tight. Good luck.
Oh man, what happened?
The start was botched.
We didn't make it to the green flag.
Epic fail.
Are we doing another restart here?
Hey Blake, just heads up, I didn't know if you knew this, it's going green.
Okay. It's going green.
Okay, I gotta ask, was there a 16X? Were there four cars in a kerfuffle?
No, what are we doing?
I think so, Kent. I was in at least a three-car centipede, and I'm sure there was one other somewhere else to make your 16.
Okay. That's interesting. Pace car just drove through me.
Drove through everybody.
Yeah, we had a chain reaction checkup in the car.
It's telling me to let car 16 by. Not sure what to do.
If it's telling you to let a car by, then he's got to get by you. He probably passed you on the start. And as soon as the yellow goes, it's wherever you are.
The pace car is currently inside of me. Yeah, just follow the instructions.
Car by and I am the 12 car.
Do you guys that were in that, does anybody have damage? If no, I'll shorten this by a lap. If you don't have to go to the pits.
Hey Paul, did we take any damage?
No, I didn't make any contact, but I saw something behind me.
Yeah, I wrinkled the rear bumper, Craig, and I'm sure my front is.
The curse of the quarry. Okay, then we're going to run the full three laps so that you guys can pit to get a repair.
But we'll have to give up our grid position to do that, right?
Yes.
Just for your information.
Yeah, same here. It's not worth giving up grid position to pit, Kent.
Okay, if nobody's going to pit, then once the pace car goes past the finish line this first time, I can shorten it by a lap. It's a single-file restart, so everybody knows. Single file.
Thank you for that reminder. I forgot.
If this happens again, will it throw another yellow flag? I don't believe so. It's never happened like this before, so...
Two. This is our first one, I think. Actually, it worked really well. I mean, the start was really botched. In a real world race, they would have never threw a green.
Yeah, I got a green. Craig.
We have one more lap.
Maintain pace car speed on restart. And there's a crash on the front street.
People brake checking, man. Who's ahead of you, Craig?
Reed.
This is very relaxing.
Car handles sweet. It's just stuck to the road.
Andres.
Is it green on this lap or next?
Not this lap. If you look at your box, it'll tell you when it's one lap to go. I'm still trying to remember the command I need to give it to have it go back. It'll lose a lap, so. Just follow the instructions in your pacing box.
Exclamation pace lap zero.
I say we just call the race.
I don't have that box.
Hey, Corey, you can do that. Because for me, it's a voice command, and I can't remember what it was. I haven't used it for so long.
Hey, guys, where's the cruise control on this car?
You were supposed to map it before the parade.
Kenneth says we still have to wait till this lap is complete before I can shorten it.
Okay, that's what I thought, because it wasn't given a lap count up at the top yet. It all depends on when the wreck happens. Since it happened before the finish line, that really messed things up.
Sorry, Craig, I was looking down at my keyboard to type.
Yeah, I figured. Sorry, you're coming up right away.
Yeah, your rear bumper ripple is a little bit bigger now.
Oh, man. Oh, well.
I'm having fun cruising with you guys.
These are like parade laps, you know?
Everybody look right and wave.
There it goes. Down at the top it says 1 degree. So at the end of this lap, it'll be go. And we go on the green flag.
Copy that.
And no, it won't throw another yellow flag because I have it set to only do it in the first 3 minutes of a race. Or 5 minutes, one of those two.
But it did it like in the negative 5 seconds.
Yeah, that still counts. That's before the lap count, the 3 minutes is up.
Front clip's a little messed up, Corey.
I'll cinch us up as we get closer, Joseph.
Yeah, I'm sure I'm going to get eaten alive on the back stretch.
Thank you. is a whole lot different than some of the real races they had there this past weekend.
Yep. I think this Pegniata race was half a lap. Oh wait, that was Road America. Sorry.
Yeah, you're right. Road America. I don't know what I was thinking.
Got a similar feel to it. A lot of grass. So I got a penalty for going in the pit lane to get repairs. Did somebody close the pit lane?
You gotta watch your pacing box. You only get one lap to go into the pit for repairs.
Yeah, it's weird. I saw that it said pit lane open, so I went in. But that's because I got damage from that, you know, crash after you mentioned the whole pit lane thing.
Yeah, it's going to be a one break this race.
Well, I already served the penalty. I just made it back to the back of the grid.
Got it.
It was a 40-second penalty, but I've already caught up.
Hey, we're racing. Nice one, Andrew. Is it Andre or Andrew?
This again?
Keep forgetting, man.
You got it, Andre.
Backwards. Like a final destination moment.
All right.
Like Skittles flying.
my fault, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Cool. Glad you know.
Glad that settled.
I don't feel that one's over.
Oh my gosh, wow.
That's a kerfuffle.
Was not intentional, my bad.
coming in.
wasn't expecting that, Corey. Or, I mean, Kelly.
Thanks, Donald.
Well, I'm still trying to learn this track, so I don't want to be in the layout anyway.
Sorry about that, I was hoping I could make it to the straight.
It's all good!
Thanks, Leo.
No problem.
Thanks, Danny.
Coming through.
I think I dodged here.
Nice pass, Zach.
Thanks. I was trying everything. You just weren't letting me by.
That's my goal!
I had a stupid 1X trying to catch up to you.
Nice race, Reed. You too, Mark. That was a whole lot of fun.
Yeah, that's a good race.
That was fun, Danny.
Ran out of fuel at the end on the front straight.
Boy, good thing you had that caution then.
Yeah, for sure. Good race, Johnson. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was fun. Well done. Good race, guys.
Hey, where do we want podium pictures?
Winner's choice.
Oak tree it is. Thank you. The oak tree that isn't there anymore.